Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Elders Players. I'm back here with my video. I'm all by myself, and this is pre-recorded footage of me playing Star Wars Battlefront. It's just a random gameplay. I was just recording random games of Star Wars Battlefront to try and get a good streak, because I'm trying to get back into the game of the Star Wars Battlefront, and it was a close call there, only on 8% health from that grenade that just got thrown at me. But yeah, so I just wanted to talk to you about just I don't know what I wanted to talk about, but like that I'm trying to save up to get like new games and everything, just to try and keep games fresh. And the reason why I've been posting anything up on this channel for quite a while is because I've been working on the J&J Plays channel with Joel2Cool. So that's the reason why I've been posting much lately, and it weren't looking for me there because I did not see that guy coming at me. He just killed me then. But no, I ain't got all much to say besides, because I didn't want it to be a running commentary for this. So I'm just gonna stop talking to you guys. If you enjoy this video and you'd like to see more Star Wars Battlefront being uploaded, give it a thumbs up. And just to tell you the guns that I'm using the EE-11. And for the three things, I'm using the scout pistol, the jump boost, and I think that's should I have an iron shot, or the one that does damage to the walkers and walkers all. So yeah, and the trait that I'm using is the bounty trait, I think, I'm not too sure. But yeah guys, hopefully if you enjoyed this video and you want to see more, like I just said, give this a thumbs up, and I'll see all you dudes in the next video. Till then, peace.